2369. Over the last 300 years, water levels have risen around the world, forever altering coastlines beyond recognition. A direct result of global warming, the ice caps melted, raising the sea level around the entire planet. And here on the former west coast of England, buried beneath the waves, is an old Victorian monument. And in this new age of a waterlogged world, archaeologists have become seafarers.